Youtubers. So, next video is the WWE edition of Try Not to Sing Challenge. Sadly, I won't have it in the video, but it's gonna be in the background, so let's do this. Oh wait, that's not the beginning. Okay. That's AJ Styles. Gallows and Anderson. I didn't even know their theme song. Shawn Michaels is showstopper. Still not gonna turn. Very catchy though. But I ain't losing this one. I know all these theme songs, but I'm still not losing. Austin Aries. Oh my God. I like Austin, man. He's good. Dashing Cody Rhodes. Some of these are actually old theme songs, man. Tyson Kidd. I haven't seen him in a long time. Edge. The Rated R Superstar. Doing it. Bray Wyatt. But not doing it. Rich Swan. Oh my god. I don't even like this guy. Vince McMahon. He's so old now. Not gonna sing in the air. He's a good theme song, but I'm not singing it. David Otunga. I don't know what that is doing right now. The animal. I'm hoping he comes back soon too. That'd be awesome. That'd be great. They're bringing everybody else back. Why not Batista? Bring like old Batista too. Shane McMahon. Here comes the money. It's a true theme song, but no, no, no. No, it's the only thing. No. No. He needs to quit. Or get released or something. There's no much. I mean, he's done everything he can do in his career. Kevin Owens. I think he's just getting pushed right now. There's. He really, I mean, he had better time as, his indie company name, I forgot what it was. Time is on Bailey's actually, I mean, I'm not gonna say she's good. She has talent, she just doesn't show it that well. Most of the wrestlers nowadays have the same moveset, they won't change it up. I mean, even Brian Kendrick still has a slice spread. Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn changes it up a lot. Hardy just returned recently. He's great. I liked him in TNA though. But I'm pretty sure WWE can do a little bit more with him. And I'm hoping they bring the broken gimmick with them. Shinsuke Nakamura. Weird is he has no words, so maybe this is also a try not to dance. I don't know, but what I'm looking at is try not to sing. This is Try Not to Dance 2, then I've already lost that multiple times. Oh, Hum Dance or Sing Along movies. I've lost. I didn't look at the thing first. Dang, I lost. Oh, it's a long time ago. I mean, I'm just sitting trying not to sing, so I didn't know they would dance for it. Well, this is my first reaction video anyway, so it's the first. I lost, but it's alright. I'll make more of these. I'm not even gonna try to win it. I mean, I already lost, so I'm not really worried about it. I know your dreams. Just for people that do this stuff, man, read the description, bro. That's where I messed up. I was not reading the description. It says try not to hum, sing, or dance. I danced. That's the only thing I did. Till now. Yeah, it's been a little bit, but I lost. But it's all right. Thanks, YouTube.